Turn the bass up.
Turn the bass up. Yeah. Yeah. Bitch, dirty stinking bass. Dirty stinking bass. Bitch, dirty stinking bass. Dirty stinking bass. Dirty stinking bass. Dirty stinking bass. Bitch, dirty stinking bass. Bass. I don't need no speed.
Nope.
I don't need no helmet.
Okay.
I don't want no pop. You can keep your ketamine.
Yeah.
I'm a bass like junkie. I'm a bass like junkie. I'm a bass like junkie. And I like it funky. What the fuck? What are you doing? What? Who touched it? Who told you to touch it? I will fucking kill you. Don't ever touch that fucking shit again. I'm a fiend for a big dirty bassline. When I'm doing one, I have a great time. I get a bottom end all like a choir. I let the bassline take me higher. My friends think that it's a bad habit, but I'm just like, fuck you, damn it. You take my bass away, I'll blow your fucking face away. You might think I'm over the top, but when I hear that bassline drop, but I just about control my actions, I still feel satisfaction. So don't come around here whinging. I just wanna hear that bassline rinsing, or we could just hang out all day. If not, fuck out my way. I don't need no speed, I don't need no heroin. I don't want no coke. You can keep your ketamine. I'm a bassline junkie. I'm a bassline junkie. I'm a bassline junkie. And I like it funky. Big, dirty, stinking bass. Dirty, stinking bass. Big, dirty, stinking bass. Dirty, stinking big. Dirty, stinking bass. Dirty, stinking bass. Big, dirty, stinking bass.
Bass.
Big, dirty, stinking bass. Dirty, stinking bass. Big, dirty, stinking bass. Dirty, stinking big. Dirty, stinking bass. Dirty, stinking bass. Big, dirty, stinking bass.
Bass.
I don't need no speed. I don't need no heroin. I don't want no coke.